morning.
Good morning.
How are you, sir?
So far, so good.
We were just having a quick chat before we started the interview, and you were saying that till 4:30 in the morning you were editing.
I eat very little. I don't think the body requires too much food. I don't eat for pleasure. I only eat because you need energy.
Right.
I can eat the same kind of food every day, twice a day. Because I'm not into variety. In fact, people around me get very tired. My wife gets very fed up. Same variation. I said, no, I'm a creature of habit. I'm like a cat or a dog. You eat the same thing every day. And I just work because there's nothing else to do.
Right, but tell me, like, because you are also finished your film, and that will release. I'm sure ki uska bhi kaam chalu hai.
In July it will release. At the moment, as I talk to you, I just got a buzz from my daughter who's editing my film. Apna Pooja is my lieutenant. She is my general. She's my associate, and so she's editing. And she is amazing. She is my life force, and she is without her I wouldn't have been able to make some.
Right.
So, and then we got the show, and we got a web show. Oh, my hands are full.
Yeah. So you, like, when it comes to energy, right, it runs in family, it seems, because whether it's Pooja, whether it's Alia, and Shaheen is also a
Yeah, Shaheen. Shaheen is a great Shaheen, though, in spite of her depression that she went through, she's still a person. She wrote that book, it's a bestseller. That shows the kind of energy she has, that all the biological impediments that were there couldn't stop her from coming for fight. And I was there in Bengaluru recently, where there was a summit of 2020, of under 25, and I saw her talk to an audience of 12,000 kids, and she was so spectacular. And I've seen Alia on stage, and she, of course, she's as an actor, she is a rock star of a different kind. But with your dark, moving story of depression, to hold an audience is another game completely.
I want to ask you one question.
Yeah.
Pooja, Shaheen, and Alia, who is your favorite?
At the moment, Shaheen.
Okay, you answered it.
Yeah.
You answered it.
At the moment, Shaheen. They keep on changing.
Depending
how one treats me just yesterday.
Oh, okay.
depending on yesterday's memory.
Right.
So Shaheen was very good to me. We came back from Bangalore yesterday. So she, poor thing, was carrying my bags. I said, no, I'm not going to let you carry my bag. She was pulling it. I said, look, Sameek, why are you? No. She said, she was very good to me. So I was taking a picture of me carrying my bag and sending it to Pooja. Pooja said, you're allowing her to carry a bag. I said, she's insisting, what do I do?
Wow, so now currently it's Shaheen, right?
Shaheen, yeah.
Sir, it's lovely talking to you, and thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.